Hi, my name is Mary Richards, and I brought today three things that mean a lot to me. One is a card from my parents. Another is a ring and necklace set that my parents gave me, and the last is my dog. Let's start off with my card. I got this just before I left Korea to come here, and it is signed both by my mom and my dad, along with another letter on the inside from my mother. They gave this to me originally, just saying a final goodbye, and they said not to read it until I got on the plane, but I kind of cheated and read it before, causing me to bawl my eyes out because I knew that I was going to miss them. My second thing is a necklace and a ring that was originally a purity ring, just turned fun, and then a necklace that my parents also gave me in correlation with the card. On one side it says Kongju, which means princess in Korean, which is what my parents always called me because I'm a spoiled brat. And the other side it says our princess, along with the crown on the side. My third thing is my dog. He is possibly one of the dumbest animals that we have ever owned due to the fact that the funny story behind it is that if it snows outside like it just did, you can go and make a snowball, wave it in front of his face and throw it, and he will look around wondering where it actually went. If you throw it up in the air, he will catch it and then look around trying to find out also where the ball went. So, in conclusion, my three final things are my card, my necklace and ring that my parents gave me, and my dog.
Can you lift up your dog, Shelly?